Yo, what's up guys, Tobuda here, welcome back to another video. Now in today's video, I'm going to be reacting to some scary 999 phone calls, or if you're in America, 911 calls. I think these are in America, they're based in America, so yeah, I'm going to call them 911 calls. And honestly, these are pretty scary. Like, I've literally listened to like a little bit of the first one and it's already creeping me out. So if you guys do enjoy this video, make sure to hit a like. I'm quite scared of stuff like this. Like, I'm not really good with horror films or anything scary. This is kind of scary, I think, anyway. But yeah, I'm gonna watch it with you guys today. So sit back, relax, and yeah, let's get into this.
Follow me and my brother home from school.
Okay.
Our parents are not home.
Have you seen this person before?
No. Can you please send help?
Oh my. Where Yo, this is creepy already. Oh.
In the living room. I'm looking out the front window.
Oh my god.
The tall man is scaring us.
Okay.
Where is this guy?
In front of the house.
What is he doing?
He's standing behind a tree. He's very tall. Help us.
Oh, this does not sound good. Oh. Oh, nah.
Went out. I'm scared.
Oh yeah, I'm actually this is scary.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
What's happening?
This is actually freaky. I'm not even joking. Guys, I'm actually scared.
He has no face. His face is gone.
Oh my god, like no. Stop this.
Calm down.
This is the first one as well. Oh my god.
No.
Someone's coming for them. A tall person, apparently.
Calm down.
Mate, like, if I was her, I'd be running, literally.
You'll be fine. Describe him to me.
He has a suit on
and a tie. Wait! Nah, this is like slender, isn't it?
He has long arms. He's
tall. Tall. In a suit.
Yeah,
I'm sure that's like slender, right?
Oh,
mate, I'm fucking like this is actually scaring me for real.
It's gonna be fine. I'm here with you.
Coming.
Oh my god.
How's your brother doing?
My brother as well.
He's not doing anything.
Oi, legit.
Acting strange.
What is he doing?
Staring. He's staring at me.
Is he scared?
No, he's not saying anything.
I...
How old is he?
Nine.
Oh my god.
What is the tall man doing now?
So guys, wait.
What's the matter?
He's in front of the window.
Oh my god. This has to be fake.
From the window.
This seems fake, honestly. It seems staged, but at the same... Fuck! Oh my god, that scared the shit out of me. This has to be fake.
Hello? Young lady, are you okay?
I'm fine now. I'm not scared anymore. The tall man just wants to play. He's my friend.
Where is he?
Fuck, that scared me, man. This is fake, though. This is fake. This has to be fake. Yeah.
I feel your worries and your doubts. The one you call Sarah will be mine too. How do you know my daughter's name? Goodbye.
Legit. Okay, yo, if that is real. Oh. If that is real, guys, oh, I don't even know. Like, that's too scary to be real. It seems fake. But, again, it. That is possible, right? But next one, no, I'm actually scared for this one.
You're doing what?
Trying to break on that door.
What is your
address? Yo, she's literally having a panic attack through the phone. Like, she's so close to the mic as well.
Okay. Where are you now?
I left the front door.
There's someone breaking into a house. So, she's with a baby as well. Yo, she's... Yo, she's having a heart attack. He broke in. Wait, I'm actually scared. So he's broken, he's literally in the house. Yo, she's literally gonna die. I hope she was okay. Oh wait. Yo, I hope she was okay. Like, oh my god, like some of these stuff, if they happened to me, I'd be so scared. Like the first one, I'm not sure if that was fake or not, but this one, the second one, it seemed a lot more real. If it was acting, then that's brilliant acting, but I don't think this is acting. I think this is real. But yeah, honestly, guys, if you want to watch the video, go down in the description below. They all have like the same situation where like a man is coming for them. Honestly, that last one was so scary. I don't even know why, because it was just so unexpected and you didn't know what was going to happen really. But yeah, that's all I have for you guys today. If you did enjoy, make sure you do leave a like. If you want more of these like reacting videos, let me know down below. And yeah, I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace out, guys.